For the past few weeks, John Martin has been showcasing holiday party games that you can enjoy at home this season.
That's right, excluding Nog Pong. That's
well,
the only
I don't
one.
Want to play that.
That's the only one we haven't played yet. But
yes.
We never know. That could be Monday.
That no, could,
especially
that
if Byron's
could.
Not here. No. All right. So the final round of holiday charades. John, what's the total?
I believe the score is now 7-4. The teams are Sarah Ferguson and the lovely Kimberly Price. The lovely and talented Kimberly Price and Sarah Ferguson. You are competing against Justin and Doggo. The rules are simple. They're just typical charade rules. Right now, the men have a commanding lead, 7-4. But don't worry. In the final round, every correct answer is worth 7 points.
Ooh.
7 points.
7 points.
It's like Family Feud when they triple the value.
Yeah, exactly. I think we quadruple. I don't know what we did. But okay, so you guys are going to act. This last
okay.
one. So switch.
Oh, we
all switch. This is the last one. So we got to make it good.
All right.
We got to make it good.
I got an itch in my leg. Hold on a second.
We started off with holiday Christmas song charade, and that was...
Humorous?
Humorous. This is
being, difficult.
Is being very liberal. Yes. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to break out the fun... The Foxy Mom Timer Niner. I don't know what I'm trying to say.
He said Buck said that men go first this time.
Are the men going first? Yes, because I wanted to
okay.
have the ladies have the last
okay.
shot. So here is the final round.
Worth 7 points each.
Worth well, 7 points
Woo!
Each.
So
all right, turn this off.
Tally.
Oh, yeah, thank
oh,
you.
Oh, yeah. No cheating.
Turn up all the monitors. And...
All right, there you go.
All right,
there we go.
On your mark, get set.
Movie still?
Movie still. Go.
Okay.
This is actually a Christmas movie, oddly enough.
Cry, blink, I, second word, big, I love, I open, I,
10 seconds.
Third word, I close my eyes,
5 seconds.
I blink,
that's
I,
plural.
Ah! Okay. The eye. First word you got, you said eyes, so eyes.
Yeah.
And then I was going,
oh.
There's deep
eyes
and wide, deep oh, and wide.
Wide
your
eyes.
I like that deep and wide song. Okay.
Okay.
You
know,
right. You get the
next coming up. Now you need this one.
Now they need this.
You get this one.
7-4.
Huge one. So Sarah,
okay.
focus.
Okay,
focus.
Okay.
Here. Kimberly's going to give you some great acting on your mark.
Something easy.
Get set. Go.
Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh, I don't know this. Okay. Forward. First word. Kit. Two. Second word. Kit. Kiss, kiss. Bang. Bye.
Oh my word.
Bang.
Bang bye.
Kiss, kiss, bang, slap.
What? Are you serious? How much time is left? I know it. 7 seconds.
See if I can get this straight. If we get this one right,
game
we
over.
We can't even play.
That doesn't sound
correct.
Family appropriate.
So they should go. They should
we'll
go
play.
Now.
Hmm.
You know what I mean?
Okay.
They should go now.
Okay.
Well, unless right. you set it up.
I don't know how I set it up. I'm not.
No,
I'm
just
really
saying. 7-4. If yes, they're worth 7 points, and if we get this one, then we
I
don't.
For him, it doesn't matter.
All right. All right. I like what you're saying. I just don't think we can redo it.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. On your mark. Get set. Go.
Jolly old. Santa. Santa Claus. Santa. Santa Licks. Santa Ice Cream. Santa Ice Cream? Santa Ice Cream Jump. Santa. Santa.
Okay, what? Is that the bunny bunny?
It's Santa the Ice Cream Bunny. It's a 1972 cartoon classic.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
Santa's down in Florida.
How did I get a bunny from this?
Santa. Well, that was good.
Okay.
So you're saying
I've never heard of these movies,
chance.
Man. I'm sorry.
If Kimberly and Sarah.
I can't
get this
believe,
one
I can't believe this.
You take it home. Wait, no. Yes, you take this home. You take it home. On your mark. Get set. And go.
Okay.
This should be a free-for-all.
Fourth. Third word. Space. Stage.
It's the same thing.
We do it every
life,
time. They don't get it. What?
Life?
No.
Okay. Flowers. Poinsettias. Tree. Table.
Wait, is that a... Driving? Driving? Okay, car? Street?
Okay. Let me see if Doggo can get it. Yeah. Let me see if Doggo can get it.
Do this. Now, see, get this part, since we've done
this?
It every time.
Oxygen. Why? Air.
Oh, there you go.
He said why?
Christmas?
Christmas! That's the second word.
Okay.
Oh, that's the third
word. No, that's the third.
And then...
I'm coming home for Christmas. That's not a word. No! Okay.
Squirrel! Squirrel!
You can't talk in charades.
I think this one's shot in there.
Okay.
Christmas Vacation.
National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
All right.
See, the boys won.
We got to wrap it up here. Boys,
the only thing you had to do.
High five.
Boys, rule,
Justin,
girls,
the only thing you had to do was just tap the top of the portable toilet, and I would have known what a Christmas, it was a Christmas.
The portable
vacation.
Toilet?
Where do we have
the
portable toilet?
Stand on the side
toilet.
Of the thing, look over with the...
Got it.
It's
okay.
Full.
Okay.
All right.
All right. We got it. That was fun.
It's terrible. It's Wednesday. That means another furry critter is here for you to take home.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring Gretchen in with a kitty coming
She's
up
laughing
next.
Hysterically at our
Cheetos is skills. The name of the cat. Talking with our friends from HSPPR coming up next. Good job.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thanks.